Health Break is brought to you by St. Patrick Hospital.
Detection of breast cancer can result in over a 90% chance of cure, which is why screenings are so important. Dr. Catherine Marquette at St. Patrick Hospital explains that screenings include a mammogram and an exam.
Oftentimes we think about breast cancer screening as being a mammogram only, but in reality, up to 10% of cancers can actually hide behind glandular tissue and not be seen on mammograms.
It's important to catch any cancer at its earliest stage, when it's the most curable, which is why a breast exam is also recommended.
St. Patrick's Hospital is blessed with having a comprehensive cancer program. If you come in and have a mammogram and you have issues, we have a program in place that allows us to stand beside those cancer patients every step of the way.
St. Patrick Hospital and Team Up Montana are leading the fight to beat cancer. To donate to Team Up Montana, text TEAM to 85944. And remember, Saturday, October 29th is the third annual Pink Game at the Washington Grizzly Stadium. The Grizzlies will take on Weber State in an effort to raise cancer awareness. Show your support for the fight against cancer by wearing pink on October 29th. For Health Break, I'm Beverly Herbert.
Health Break was brought to you by St. Patrick Hospital.